India's international borders and disputed boundaries with its neighbors are guarded by 5 different central armed police forces, 2 paramilitary forces and the Indian Army. In this short lesson, we will discuss the India's boundary lines with Pakistan in Gujarat, Rajasthan, Punjab and Jammu and Kashmir region. India shares a 3,323-kilometer border with Pakistan. The border is divided into 3 parts. First is the international border, IB. Second is the line of control, LOC. And third is the actual ground position line, that is AGPL. Let us discuss each one by one. International border, IB. It stretches for approximately 2,400 km from Gujarat to the north banks of Chenab in Akhnoor in Jammu. The administration of IB, that is international border, is the responsibility of the Ministry of Home Affairs in India. It is recognized by both India and Pakistan. That is also why it is called as international border. It is also known as Radcliffe Line. It is guarded by Border Security Force from Indian side and it is guarded by Pakistani Rangers from Pakistani side. The border is guarded against illegal trespassing as well as to regulate the legal flow of trade and travel across it. Also, there is illegal drugs trade along the border. The second line is Line of Control, that is LOC. It is 740 km long and runs from parts of Jammu to parts of Leh. It starts from Akhnoor sector in Jammu region till point NJ9842. It is a ceasefire line which came into existence after 1947 India-Pakistan war. Since this is a military line, it is a responsibility of Ministry of Defense and Indian Army. This line was renamed during 1972 Shimla Agreement as Line of Control. Originally, this line divided princely state of Jammu and Kashmir into 2 regions. Now, special permits are issued to facilitate the movement of passengers and goods across the LOC. Travel and trade across LOC were allowed for short span from 2005 and 2008. The Ministry of Home Affairs is in charge of the management of cross-LOC trade and travel, whereas other responsibilities lies with the Ministry of Defense. Now the third line is actual ground position line, that is AGPL. It divides the current position of Indian and Pakistani troops in the Siachen Glacier. It is 110 km long and extends from NJ9842 to Indira Kol in the north. Since it is military line, it is responsibility of Ministry of Defense and Indian Army. Now, no movement of people is possible across the AGPL. The southernmost point of AGPL is point NJ9842 and northernmost point is Indira Kol, where there is triangulation of Chinese, Indian and Pakistani territories. This area is manned by mountain warfare regiments of Indian Army like Kumaon Regiment, Dogra Regiment, Ladakh Scouts, etc. Interesting fact is that as per sources, India spends 3 crore every day to maintain its troop along the Siachen Glacier to guard this line, whereas Pakistani forces spends somewhere around 5 crore to maintain its army here. Now finally, with all that being said, let us discuss the Duran line. This is the demarcation line of 106 km lies between Afghanistan and India. It was established in 1893 between British India and Afghanistan. Now currently, this area is occupied by Pakistan in Gilgit-Baltistan region. Now this was the short video regarding India-Pakistan border management. This topic comes under GS3 internal security. Hope you like this video. Thanks and have a good day.